Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to introduce the second